right now I am in the car and I am driving. I am driving to Baltimore right now because I am on my way to the concert, you guys. I'm going to see Xscape and I'm excited because I love Xscape. I'm going to see Xscape, Monica, and Tamar Braxton, you guys. And yes, we are going to vlog this whole process. So yeah, I'm like so excited, you guys, because I love Xscape, you guys. I will be up in there singing every song. And I don't know if you guys watched the Just Kicking It, the Xscape show that comes on right before the Real Housewives of Atlanta. But you guys, I have been watching that show and I know one thing. Every member of Xscape better be on this tour because I'm going to be upset. Because to be honest with you, if you ask me, I think Candy is being a little petty, you know, if she wants... If she wanted old girl to apologize to her, then she finally apologized to her, then you should accept the apology, meaning you ain't want the damn apology anyway. You just wanted to see if she was going to do it anyway. But, yeah, you guys, and of course, with everything going on with Tamar, let's see, you know, how that going to go, you know. Because she might be singing her little heart out too. But I'm excited. And they have three. Well, it's two people that I actually love. I like Tamar Braxton. But I'm not a big fan of Tamar Braxton. But I do like her. And I mean, I know some of her songs from her, her first album. But I don't know, like, her new stuff. Too much. If it don't come on the radio, then I don't know too much of her new stuff. It's not like I go out and buy her album or anything. But I'm excited to see how she performs too. And you guys, if you see this hair, I will be doing a review of this hair sometime next week. I'll put a video up of, you know, this hair and, you know, who I got it from and stuff like that. But yeah, you guys, so I am taking this trip to go see Xscape. They're on the Xscape tour. I think the tour is called Just Kicking It, if I'm not mistaken. But, so yeah, you guys, so stay tuned and I'm gonna like vlog this whole little tour thing.
Oh! that inspired me recently.
Who that?
Now I'm gonna try to channel her a little bit. How much do y'all love Miss Lauryn Hill? It's funny how money changes situations. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling
just got back home and super duper tired because I had to drive all the way from, the concert was in DC, so I had to drive all the way from DC back home. So I am about to get ready to take this makeup off, because you guys, I did not wake up like this. So I'm about to get ready to take this makeup off and go to bed because I'm tired. But I had a wonderful time. Xscape put on a wonderful concert. Monica did her thing. And Tamar, you know, we'll give her a little pointers. But the concert was good. They had us singing and dancing the whole time. And I had a great time. I'm so glad that Xscape decided to get back together, because out of all the groups, they are my favorite. I can sing every song to every song that they made, and I was excited. So kudos to Xscape, Tiny, Candy, and the other two girls. So good night, y'all. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. I see you guys maybe in the morning. Peace. Or